Sorry, Grayson decided he was done. So anyways, I had a friend pop up because I was super lazy with my skincare. I wiped my makeup off with a makeup removing wipe and my micellar water, but that was it. I didn't like get in there with my Clarisonic like I usually do and clean it off and really clear my makeup away. So that's my fault. That's my fault, so I take fault. But it's okay, we're gonna cover it up. And I use the Uology line, tailored to me, called Connieology. And let me tell you, it has made a huge difference in my skin. I used to get constant breakouts. I'll see if I can find a picture. But I had tons of dark scars from breaking out. Now you can see they're kind of gone away. Also, this is makeup. But this is the only breakout I have. And that's just from the one day of not cleaning off my makeup, which is fantastic. You guys can see me. I can't see the screen. Grayson's in the way. This is my life. He's so crazy. What are you doing?
Did you look at
my eyes? Yes, it's so. He's got a lot to say, this guy. So what are you guys' plans for Easter weekend? I don't usually do a ton. Now I'm just gonna brighten and conceal with our mineral concealer. I have two different shades I use to highlight and conceal my under eye circles. I use Scarlet. What? So I'm gonna do that real fast. The Easter Bunny brings Easter baskets, obviously. But I was thinking about it last night, and Grayson has never even been to see the Easter Bunny. And honestly, I'm okay with that. My oldest, down the middle, up here. My oldest is 13, and he's let us know that he doesn't believe in Santa anymore. So, I'm kind of over it at this point. I really am. Kind of just, meh, over it. Hey, Allie, how's it going? You know, I think, hey, Jess.
Yeah.
I think we all just reach that age. I mean, when they're younger and they're like your first kid, like, yay, it's fun and interesting, but. Really, my oldest is 13, my youngest is 2, so I really feel like, hey, Juana, I'm just covering up here. This is the shade Velour, and I'm covering up those nasty face demons, those little ugly friends. I'm also going to put it here to really cover up that redness, and here, because I don't want that to peek through. I don't know what he's doing. He's being crazy. So, let me get out this beauty blender here. Anyways, so we're at that between stage, and honestly, it's not that important to go see the Easter Bunny. I mean, it was fun, like, when Nicholas and Lily were younger, but they're older, and they didn't really care that much when we went anyways. It's not like a big of a deal as when we went to go see Santa. So for me, I'm like, meh. You know, they don't ask about it like when Christmas time comes around and they want to go see Santa. So it's not like as. What are you doing, weirdo? it's not like as big of a thing. You know what I'm saying? So to me, I'm like, yeah. But these, today we're just doing spring pictures. I don't have a professional picture of all three of them together, and Grayson has never gotten professional pictures done, so if you're tired. Plus, portrait ovations, it's like $30 for 30 pictures. And then I get, I believe I have the ad saved, but I believe I get like the high resolution disc too, so, and you know, the copyrights and all that, so I'm like, I'll pay $30, that's fine. If nothing else, I'll have really nice pictures of Nicholas and Lily, and then Grayson running around the backyard being feral, because he is feral. So today I decided I'm gonna do my brows with, oh wait, gotta warm my mascaras. How do I warm my mascaras? I shove them in my bra. They're in there. I'm gonna do my brows with the brow palette. I really have been liking it lately. I'm not like as good with it as I am like with the pencil, but I figure why not? He's pressing play with the light. Which I actually need to see. What are you doing? Crazy cat. He's found the button. So. Life with a toddler. This is what you get. He's got this all wonky now. Ugh. This crazy boy. I really should be over by that bay window, but I don't know if you can see. That's where all his toys are. That's his little play corner. And I knew going over there was just inviting trouble. So I'm like, I'll come over here across the room. Yep, still trouble. That's all it is. I always try to, you know, lay these brows down perfectly. Where are you even looking at this point? Oh, you're looking at the stomach. Hey, stop that. All right, sit down. He's done played with this so much that he's unscrewed it. This is the whole video, in case you want to know. The brows don't have to be perfect when you put them down. We can fix those later. We can fix them. We just want them down. Stop that right now. No. Yeah? He came at me like he was gonna kiss me and he fooled me. This feral child. So I got the basic shape. I can't tell because this, he's messed with this so much. My little boy. I don't know what he's doing now. Bam. I have no idea what I'm doing at this point. He makes it so difficult. I have to... Oh, you're hurting my legs. Oh, God. I need that. Thank you. I'm going to take the red in this palette now. It's, this is a corrector. Oops. In case you mess up anywhere. Or you have a 2-year-old climbing all over you while you're trying to do your makeup. Hey! Thank you. Thank you so much. You can put it back. Mm-hmm. Oh, thank you. He's trying to open everything with his teeth. So I'm going to go over it with this red to kind of correct everything, and then I'm going to go over that with the concealer. This is just helping me find the shape of my brows. And perfect them. You know, honestly, I'm really over this at this point. Because he is such a bad boy. Anybody else have this issue? Just children running wild in your house? Take my sponge. You can't even see me at this point. Right now, it's just the Grayson show. I was hoping he would have got up a little earlier. Stop that!
No, no.
He would have got up a little earlier. Stop. Stop being mean to me. Ideally, he would have gotten up earlier so that way he could have taken a nap. But he didn't get up till like almost 10. So... no nap today, which I am not at all happy about, because I could have been getting this all done while he was napping. The light isn't even on me anymore. I can't see what I'm doing. Stop before you break stuff. Lord Jesus, please help a sister out. No, he's trying to put my BB cream into my water bottle that he just dumped all over the floor. Oh, good Lord. Goal. To one day have an area where I can go and do my makeup without being harassed. Yeah, I know. I know, you just made a mess of everything. What are you doing? Don't break those. Those are glass. Oh, those are my glasses. Don't break those. There it is. Okay. Now I need to set my under eye. Oh, thank you. He's after my glasses now. Just take a deep breath, Connie. I'm going to spray. This is not rose water. This is the Behold setting powder. Or setting spray. I'm going to spray some of that on this beauty blender. Stop right now. This is my life. And I'm going to dip it in. To the setting powder. To set my under eyes. Lord Jesus. I don't know which would be worse. Dealing with him out here or having him crying at the bathroom door wanting in. No. I'm not decided because I would do it in the bathroom, but he would just cry at the door wanting in, and nobody wants to hear that. I don't know what he's doing right now. He's got my beauty powder in there. Good thing I don't need it anymore. So it needs to be washed. I'm gonna get this done. I'm gonna get it done. Now that he's occupied. This is our beachfront bronzer. This is in the shade Sunset. And I take it on, what do you know, a bronzing brush. And I just take it all over. I don't really contour. I do, no, highlight. But I don't really contour. I just don't, personally, I don't see a need for it, so I just don't do it. Now, these next two products aren't unique products. They're just my favorite products. And if I have to be in the pictures, I want to be wearing is something I know performs well in pictures. The first one is, this is a Milani Luminoso blush. I've had this for years. It's a really nice corally peach. So I know this performs well in pictures, so I stick with it. See, it got a little heavy. You take your brush. It's got the translucent setting powder. Just dust it off. Blend it. This next one I just got in my Ipsy bag, which I'm pretty excited about. This, and I've always wanted to try these highlights. I never got one, though. This is the Ofra highlighter in Rodeo Drive. This is beautiful. This is gorgeous. This is like, you want that. See that? You want that just like, they could use your face to bring a plane in. No, could you stop trying to stick straws in my products, please? Thank you. So just. Hey, Shannon. I can't see anything. You just, you know, use my face as a lantern. Is what's going on here. I can add more later if I need to. Tap it up. Get my beauty blender out of there. Okay, so that's it for the face. See that highlight? It's even on, like, the tip of my nose. So, my obsession. Oh my God, Grayson! Stop right now. No. He tried to hit me, but I'm the bad guy. That's how this works out in this house. That's how it works out here. Ken was calling me. He's gonna call me about 800 more times, just so you know. Instead of just texting me like a normal person. So. That's on the side. Alright. Oh. My current obsession. You guys are all like wonky. But it's all because of what I'm using right now. I should have got my regular tripod out. That's fine. We'll just make do. Top of life. Okay. This is my current obsession. I love this. Look at these colors. Mm. Oh my God, here he comes. Ah! I'm gonna pick up Calm, which is the pink color, and just put that all over the lid. This really just sets the base. Kind of makes it not so sticky, because I want to really blend. I'm not going for graphic. I'm gonna pick up Enthralled, which is that lighter brown color. And I'm gonna put that in the crease. That's gonna be our transition color. I want something kind of more minimalist, because later I'm gonna be taking this to a night look, because I get to go out tonight with the girls and have a couple drinks. So I'm pretty excited for that. Just blend. Okay, so that's laid down. Now I'm going to take, if I can find it. Not it. It's better than crying though. You know what I mean?
Dog.
Dog? Where's a dog?
Baba.
Where's a dog? I don't see a dog. We don't have a dog. I'm gonna take this fluffy crease brush from Unique. You're gonna come sit in my lap? Okay. Hey Camille. Alright. Take and Audacious, which is the, if I can show you, the darker brown in there, and I'm gonna really just put that in the crease. I really just want that to stay in the crease. I took my beauty blender out, so that's why he's upset. Do the same on this side. I still have to get dressed. I gotta get him dressed. I gotta do Lily's hair. I have no idea how I'm gonna do her hair. Just really gets a little out of hand with whatever products left on this brush. Blend it out. Do the same on this side, just blend. And I really haven't thought much about what I'm doing with this look, other than slapping it on my face. I am actually going to build Audacious up a little more in the corner there. Just a little bit. I don't want it to go super dark. So just a little bit more. Hey, Sarah. How's your weekend? See, now he's over there. That's why I didn't go over there. And I have a desk over here to my right. But if you have a gamer husband and you have not that much room, you know that it's either they take over your bedroom or they take over the living room. My gamer husband took over the living room, and my hair's driving me crazy. It always does this. Sidebar. Whenever I decide to straighten my hair, that's when it's gonna be humid and rainy. Always. Never fails. Anyways, but he's got a TV sitting on this desk out here that is connected to his Xbox, and that's how he plays video games. And he knows he does it so he can play video games and watch TV at the same time. When I'm at work and after he gets Grayson to bed, that's what he does. That's what he does. Also, while I'm on here, talk a little bit about the opportunity. I am liking that so far. So now I think I'm gonna keep that blending one out. Whew. Okay, so now I think I'm going to take, not just pajama pants. This is a eyeshadow C brush. It's from e.l.f. I'm gonna pack some Calm on it, which is the pink color, and I'm gonna pack that all over the inner part of the lid, the inner two-thirds, because I want it to really lighten up. Anyways, I don't remember where I was going. Oh, so I'm not a nurse or anything, but I was highly offended by Senator Maureen Walsh's comments about nursing. And like I said, I'm not a nurse yet. Hey Cindy, that is my ultimate goal, is to be a nurse. Currently taking care of my children is more important than that, and more important than that currently, I don't want to have to put Grayson in daycare if I don't have to. I want to be home with him, taking care of him, being his mother. When he starts school, then I'll start looking into going back to school. But for right now, my most important job is being his mother and being here. Unfortunately, I work nights. So 3 days out of the week, I'm exhausted, you know, and still trying to be his mother. Also, I can't afford daycare, even if I wanted to put him in daycare. Have you looked at those rates? That shit is expensive. I don't got money for that. You know, we could always use extra income, of course. Just like most families, you know, we could always use the extra money. That's why this kind of worked out perfectly. I'm not a professional makeup artist as much as I think that would be amazing. I would love to, you know, one day for fun, do that. I don't have time or money for that currently. But doing neat kind of filled that need. I need new makeup. Like, who am I kidding? Everybody knows I need makeup. Everybody knows my addictions with makeup. I'm not trying to fool anybody, and this just kind of helped out. But I'm sharing with you guys my favorite products and how to use them. And guess what? You can do it too. Everybody can do it. You don't have to be a makeup professional to do it. 100%. I know somebody who could do mascara and BB. That's it. Guess what? She is a Black status presenter now. All these years after. On mascara and BB cream. That was it. That's all she could do. Now she does a lot more. She's great. I love her. I love watching her. I think she's fantastic. But, yeah. Hey, Rach. Lofty. Hey, Gloria. Is a gold color. So anybody can do it. We have two kits going right now. The first one is you are going to get, and I don't have, it's in the kitchen, but I'm too afraid to walk away from the camera with Grayson out here by himself. Thank you, girl. Listen, I used the palette because I didn't grab the pencil, so I went with the palette. This is the good one. You can always tell. This one was kind of like, meh, whatever. I'm doing shit. This one was like, yes, bitch. Get it. I forgot where I was going with anything. Damn it. My life though. Oh, anyways. 100%. I will never forget that. I don't like this brush for the shadow. Anyways, in the new kit, you have two options. One is $99 and you get two Splash liquid lipsticks, I think in the shade Sublime while supplies last, or you'll get another shade. See, here we go. The sneezing fit. The sneezing fit. Oh, goddamn. Oh, perfect. Can you go in the kitchen and on the shelf grab me my lipstick? Mm-hmm, it's the liquid lipstick and the compact in there. Thank you.
I honestly don't know what you're talking about.
It's on the shelf. You'll see it. It's a black tube and a black disc. Says Unique on it. I'm actually really liking this eye look. Yes, those are it.
You lost me at lips.
Thank you. Let me finish this eye look so I can tell you more about it. I'm almost done. Can you put on a movie for Grayson, please?
Oh, yeah. Where's the remote?
Thank you. I don't know. Somewhere over there. Anyways, so you're going to get an epic mascara, and I haven't talked about it live yet because I don't have it, and I'm pretty upset because the only way I can get it is with your guys' help. And you can get it before me, which is even more crap, I think. I'm pretty upset about this. I'm pretty bitter about it. Just like Maureen Walsh. So in the new kit, you get the purple bag, which I have. It's so cute. I really store my extras in it. Like, I have extras of the 3D Fiber Lash, which is retiring. It's retiring, so get it. I don't think it's on sale. I still think it's $29. But as of May 1st, we're no longer selling it. Grayson's gotta come talk to. So, if that's your jam, if that's your fave, that's your ride or die, go ahead and get it while supplies last. I went so crazy on that eye. Oh my God, what am I doing with my life? Okay, I can fix it. I can fix it.
You know, and Maria have made a 24-hour trip by canoe, bus, and taxi.
Anyways, so that's retiring. I got really hot nose. Hot flashes. Get it while you can. Because the 4D is coming out May 1st. And guess what? You can get it before me. Just buy your kit. And there's a couple options. The two kit options. So the first kit option, you're going to get two liquid lipsticks. Not in this shade. This shade is successful. This is like my favorite go-to shade. It pretty much goes with everything. Sublime, which is a lighter pink than this. It's a very neutral pink. You see this poofiness going on? Lord Jesus, help me. But you get that. You're going to get an epic mascara, just the regular black, but then you're also going to get the 4D mascara. That's right. You're going to get 4D before release. And then I think you're going to get a full size of the brightening peel-off mask. It's our gold mask. I have not tried it because I'm not a big mask person. I do my skincare. I don't have a ton of time. That sounds so bougie, but I really don't. I don't have a ton of time for masks. I have the oil control mask from back when it was the Royalty skincare line, and now we call it Uology. But I just don't have a ton of time for it. I don't. I like to wash my face and then go to bed. That's my plans, always. Always wash your face, go to bed. Wash your face, go to bed. So that's what I do. That's it for the eye look. For the shadow and all that. What do you guys think? I really like it. I should have got some tape to really snatch it, but I'm not mad about it. I'm really not. I'll blend this side out a little bit more, actually. Now, what do you got? Oh, that? What is it? Yeah? Can I have a kiss? Do you hurt yourself? You want me to kiss it? Oh, no! You're okay, you poor boy. Give me. Bam! They're warmed. Just gonna. It is hot in here. Jesus. And then there's the next kit option is $100 more, so it's $199. And you get more products, and I have a graphic for that if you want to see it. You know, you can leave something down below. I don't know what you would put down below, something. Or you can message me, and I'll give you the full deets. You automatically make 20% commission. 20% cash back. You buy your kit, you take a picture with your mascara on, you show it off, get your girlfriends to buy it. You make $20 or 20% of that sale. 20%. Let me tell you. Once you try this mascara, you'll love it. I used to use, and it took me a long time to try it. You see this? It always happens to me. It took me a long time to try this. Just like before Unique, I used the Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara. And it took me a long time to try that after seeing everybody like, oh my god, this mascara is so great. I love it. Look at how great it is. I see pictures. I'm like, oh damn, it does. And before I was like trying just a bunch of different mascaras, trying to find the perfect one for me. I have so many, and they're all garbage. I need to throw them all away. I need to clean out my makeup. But Grayson, like I was saying, it took me a really, really long time to try it. The first thing I ever tried from Unique was, what is that? The lip bonbons. I got the chocolate truffle one, which is the red one. It comes out really corally. It's really pretty because it's just like a light lip tint. It's not anything extra. You know what I'm saying? It's not anything like super bright. It's a lip balm with a hint of color. And I love it. Unfortunately, now in the winter time, when it gets really dry in the house, especially my lips, I don't know if you can see, but they're super, super dry. They're super trapped. This is all the time. It doesn't matter what I do. This is pretty much all the time for my lips. So it really doesn't cut it. I use the ChapStick brand medicated with the menthol, and that does it for me. That really gets me. But I still love the lip bonbons. That's the first thing I ever tried. And then I thought, you know what? I love the Too Faced. Let me try this Epic. I see girls that are like, it's better than Too Faced. Let me try it. I didn't want to admit it to myself. I loved it. It was the best. I fell in love. It was my favorite. And then I tried minking, which is what I'm doing right now. And when you mink, you do a layer of black for moot to tip. You let that dry a little bit. You do brown mid-lash to tip. And then you take the black and you go over it all again. And that's pretty much it. I am so excited to try this 4D mascara. I am so excited. Bam. That's it. That's it. That is the setting spray. Let that dry. So, Forty mascara. One way you can get it before it is available to everybody else on May 1st, which it happens to be how you can help me get it. Get the kit. One of the two kits. I have a graphic that I'll be posting later showing you both. Your choice. You know, you're going to use the makeup. Make some money. Who doesn't like to make money is what I want to know. Hi, babe. Get ready because I'm going to do your hair soon. Yeah. or I'm going to do pre-orders because I will be ordering mine. Me first. I will be getting mine because I am so excited. If there's anything that anybody knows, it's lashes really make the look. Once you add them lashes, it's set. You set for life. So let me know. You want to do this with me? You want to be my teammate? Hashtag team. Or message me. It just takes an investment of $100. That's it. An investment of $100 for you to run your own business. Online business. Your time. You make the time. You make the hours. You put in the effort. That's it. That's all it takes. An investment of $100. I'm so glad. I'm so glad I did it. If I can do it, anybody can do it. It is literally that easy. It is so easy. So, I'm not going to put on lipstick right now because I need to exfoliate these lips. These lips ain't ready. Look at this hair. Fix this hair. I'll probably just end up putting it half back because there's just too much going on right now. Something like that, probably. I don't know. We'll see. Just, oh my God. You know what? I need to go wrangle these kids and get them ready to go. So, any questions, anything like that, please, please, please let me know. Want to join my team and do this with me, be my partner, hashtag team, or message me. You want to know about that 4D mascara, hashtag 4D, or message me, anything like that. You don't have to wear leggings. Nothing. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, anyways, I'm going. I'm getting this kind under control, alright? So I'll talk to you guys later.